We're back. They're not being nice.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh.
Left. Down. Left. Here's where it gets tough, right here. And we pulled it off. All right. I'm not feeling adventurous enough to go after that third one. All right. These guys are just cheap. Spot I can't get. Okay. Sixty-five, okay. No problem. I don't think it's gonna work. What the hell? Nope. I'll leave one for the time being. Okay, come on. You only need to kill one more of these guys. There we go. Got a 5 spot for my trouble. Great. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm gonna leave that one guy for the time being. What I'm doing two things. I'm purging screens and I'm mining money. Do not want to get killed here. A lot easier to navigate this when you only got duck and dodge one or two. Oh, wait! Silly man. I'd be upset, but I'm trying to get to the fairy pond. There we go. Okay. White sword, and this is just if I can pull it off. Hello, Dungeon 4. Well, that's what we wanted to do. We're back. You haven't missed anything. Except all thing you've missed is me getting the blue ring and the power burst. By the way, it's in the same spot, exact spot it was on the first quest. In other words, you didn't really miss anything. Oh yeah, and one more heart return. I forgot that, silly me. Later I'll go back and show you where it is. I just don't feel like running that gauntlet. I almost died pulling that trick. Just so you know, Brussels does the same exact thing. We're going to Dungeon 1 now. I'm just trying to make a little more cash before we get there. Just, unlike the first quest, which is for beginners, the second quest is for experts. I never ever managed to get through the second quest without getting killed at least once normally. That's just the nature of it. They just amped up the difficulty. I mean, the outer world difficulty is the same. It's in dungeons. Okay, if I remember correctly, this is the shape of an E. And they give you exactly the right number of keys. And four, there's no nice way of saying it. Four is a fuck you, dummy. Let's see what's in that room from the back way. The map. In other words, if you ask me, a key ain't worth the map. So vital for potions. It's another damn goblin. It's another damn Lionel goblin. That's what we're talking about. I wanted that key. See what I mean by the amped difficulty up? All right. No problem. That was Dungeon 1. We got time to walk to do. And we can get a candle on the way. The candle will pay for itself soon enough. Okay. Remember the third spot that was here? First question, ain't there no more. One candle, no waiting. And yes, we'll need that candle. Yeah, but I will show you where the heart retainer that I picked up is in a little bit. I just don't have a real high regard of the placement of some of the stuff in the second quest. Okay, I ran in here the first time, I shake and baked everything. I'm not worried about it. But I left two keys in there. I'm going back to get them. I mean, they really amped the difficulty level of this thing. Okay, here we go. We're going to stop here.